All right, so I did a video test in these the other day, and it deleted on me. So I'm gonna do another one. I'm gonna just do a quick test, you know. I'm gonna just do one letter, fill it in, outline it, you know, little basics. I had some fat caps out here, but I don't think they work anymore. Yeah, they're fucking clogged. Whatever, fuck it. Just do a old English, see? I feel like I should do it bigger. Whatever, dog. Yeah, but the coverage on these is pretty dope. Let me see, I'm trying to get a good angle. This is, I'm using just a stock cap on it. Nothing fancy, you know? Weapon. Coverage is pretty fucking dope. Let's get the... Should've gone way bigger on the letter, but... Fuck it. That's what I like doing here.
Step on the shit, it's my shoe.
I like fading it up. Blend out that line. You know what I mean? Get your nice little blend. So, boom. Yes, dope as man. It's fucking, it's kind of soaking up the paint, but. Use the white for the outline. Damn. That's dope. The white is super white, man. Yeah, that shit is really, really nice. Well, the coverage on the white is real nice. And then the actual white, it's like a really, really bright white. Because usually on some, I don't know if you guys noticed, but on some of the paints, you get a white, but it doesn't pop. You know what I mean? Some of you know what I mean. Yeah, so I'm really liking these cans, and I already talked to the guy, so it's just straight stock tip, dog. But it's pretty clean. Really clean, man. I'm not gonna get too crazy in the details, so I'm gonna just give it a little black shadow, little black mist, because I only have four colors. So we'll give. Alright, so my line was this color. And as the white is, the black is really dark too. That's a plus. I kind of fucked up that one. Whatever. So then you come back, do a little bit of cleaning, clean up some of the mist. Well, that's what I like to do. Well, what do I know? I don't even paint, alright? Alright, here we go. Come in here, cut this bitch out. Loop colors, though. Just testing it out real quick, you know what I mean? It's pretty legit. I think it's gonna be from $6 to $7. We're still working out the price, but hopefully they're $6, you know, so everybody could use them. They're pretty close to the 94s, pressure wise and control wise, you know. So, Once you get them, I would really say to test them out. You'll like them. Fucking dope. Loop paint.